3, 2.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming to my presentation. In this opportunity, I would like to present about persuasive presentation, which is Let's Go Camping. Before I continue to the next page, I would like to ask one of you about what camping is. I would like to ask Jamal what camping is. Jamal, in your opinion.
Go to the mountain and sleeping in a tent.
Camping is an outdoor recreational activity involving overnight stays away from home in a shelter such as a tent, a caravan, or a motorhome. Camping is such a fun thing that we have to do in the weekend. As we see in the second slide, how tired your daily life. We can see this picture is the people who are tired about their daily job, about their activity in their office. Sometimes some of bosses out there didn't understand that we are also tired, we are also stressful for our job, for the deadline, and we need a refreshment for it. And I recommend it to refresh your mind. Refresh your mind, refresh your activity to go camping. There's a lot of advantages about go camping, which is build a friendship, help each other, have fun, feel close to nature, learn leadership, and reduce our stress. So there's a lot of advantage of go camping. So it refreshes our mind also. So it makes us feel healthy. Camping is most environmental. Perhaps most importantly for health, the environment can create or reduce our health, which in turn impact our bodies in multiple ways. Because we burn from the forest. where should we go for camping? Yes, here I recommended the place that you go for camping, which is a public camping site. You can go for camping to public camping site. There's a lot public camping site. There's a lot public camping site here that government provided for us. And the second is valet. Valet is the best place to go camping because we can reduce our health, our mind, so we can breathe fresh air. And the third is the river. The river is also the best choice for go camping because we can feel relaxed and we can take a shower or swimming. If you want. The fourth is camping cars. A lot of us will choose a camping cars because a camping cars is a car which have a bedroom and so we can go for we can do in our weekend is travel to destination to the place that we want to go, to the place that we want to go, or camping. So we can start from Friday Eve. We can set up a camp, and after that we can cooking, swimming, canoeing, hiking, or whitewater rafting. And after Saturday and Sundays, maybe some of us will go to church or relax. Here are the camping equipments that you have to bring for camping. There's a tent, and money, and bag, and there's a lot of tools there. And so, yeah. Okay, that is my presentation. I hope you enjoy my presentation, and thank you for the time that you enjoy.